This is to show you how to increase or decrease the pressure on a 1,000 PSI pump, a 0.15 and a 0.30. With a 17 millimeter wrench, you take this nut right here on the top, loosen it, take an Allen wrench, stick into the top, turning clockwise will increase the pressure. Turning counterclockwise will decrease the pressure. After this is done and is set to the right pressure, then this nut needs to be tightened back up so it will not vibrate and change the pressure.